What's up, guys? How's it going? We're here at Flannery Row Speedway. No, we're not. We're here at Maryville Speedway. We are... Gotcha, guys. Probably, I don't know. We're headed off to Flannery Row Speedway. Jacqueline and I had to do some running around to do this morning. And we're about to head off to Flannery Row Speedway for tonight's race action. So make sure you guys are staying tuned and on to our social medias at Vintage Modifieds on Instagram, at Vintage Mods on Twitter, and also on our Facebook page, Canadian Vintage Modifieds, to stay up on top of all the action that's going on tonight. We're gonna be riding along with Connor Ross tonight in his 44 Burger Barn car. It's gonna be lots of fun. So we're on our way to the track. So we'll see you guys there. What's up, everyone? How's it going? We are back here at Flannery Row Speedway. We just pulled in. Sorry I didn't get any of us walking into the pits today, because we already got to drive in. My car is sitting back here on the back side of the pits. Over to my left here, we got all the beautiful CVMs and their haulers all lined up here. I believe we have about 19 cars showing up today. Not 100% sure. We'll get you up there. Tonight is night two. We got to thank Kenny Painting for sponsoring tonight. Check him out on Instagram, Kenny Painting. We'll get up here and we'll get some video of all the cars that made it out today. All right, guys, so we're back. We got the sun in my face. That's what we want here. We want the lighting to be in my face. All right, guys. So we're heading up to the track. I'm walking backwards. Actually, that's not fun at all. So anyway, guys, we're heading up to the track. We're back here at Flannery Row Speedway for night two of the Young Drivers Canadian Vintage Modified Seasons. Night number two is brought to you by Kenny Painting. Make sure you guys follow him on Instagram at Kenny Painting or Mike Kenny on Facebook. Does great work. So we're back at Flannery Row Speedway. This is the first night with fans. I'm excited. 1500 fans I'm hoping are here to pack the stands. It should look good. We got some safety trucks coming up this way. We already have a lineup. I don't know if you guys can see it, but there's a lineup of people waiting to get in the gate. The gate's open at 5:30 tonight. So that's gonna be a lot of fun. Yeah, currently it's 4:40. So that's, to put it in time perspective, they're about an hour early to get into the gate to watch them racing live for the first time. But once again, guys, here is Flannery Row Speedway. It is a 1/3 mile oval located just outside of Hamilton, Ontario. Fairly low banking in the corner. I believe it's 13 degrees of banking. Got a go-kart track in the middle for the Waterloo Regional Kart Club. It's going to be a fun night tonight, guys. We have the Pure Stocks, the Mini Stocks, the Ontario Pro Challenge, the Pro 4s, and your Young Drivers Canadian Vintage Modifieds on tap tonight, running their traditional double features here. I believe 18 to 19 cars are here today. That's going to be a lot of fun. I'm excited. We're going to be riding along with Connor Ross. Don't know where I'm going to put it. The camera is on his car yet. We'll get over there and we'll talk to him and see where a good spot for him is. All right, guys, so tonight we're gonna be hanging out. We're gonna be riding along with the driver of the number 17 right there, Joe Arsenault. Change of plans. Hopefully we got some good practice footage of Joe. What do we got coming up behind us here? Dale Lucas. Dale Lucas in the 30 car. Kind of reminds me of the Lowe's car. Thinking back at it now. We're going to ride along with Joe Arsenault tonight. Hopefully you guys are excited. We're going to get going over here and get going on the GoPro. in turn three here on practice. But what a save. No damage to any cars. Awesome to see. Definitely don't know if they're going to throw the checker here or they're going to go back green again. But yeah.
If you're okay there?
Oh, yeah, it's perfect.
Okay.
And if you get in an accident, we're going to be able to see your hands action too.
Okay, good, good.
Hopefully you don't, though.
Thank you.
turn the GoPro on in Joe's car here. So hi to everyone, Joe. Yeah. You ready to go tonight?
We're good, go.
Good. All right, looks like the checker flag.
Okay, thank you.
Flew. All right, we're good. All right, good luck, man. We're doubling up right now. Fifteen gorgeous young drivers, Canadian Vintage Modifieds, are about to take the green flag here for night number two of our 2021 season. Here they come down the backstretch. Thank you.
Here it comes.
I just need a push.
Just need a push.
Take a look at my back left rear when I move it forward.
I'm going to ask you a question. How often?